want kids that have a good feel, basketball IQ, and kids that are tough, you know. And I think with this six-person class, we've been able to get kids that kind of fit in that mold. I mean, Ernie Duncan's going to be, we think, really, really special player here at Vermont. You know, he's the first kid to commit in the class and really set us up well. Really has a great feel for the game, passes the ball really well, has leadership qualities, shoots the ball very well. You know, in high school, played at a high level of Indiana basketball, and just of any kid I've recruited, and I told him this and my assistants, he thinks the game, you know, better than any kid that I've recruited here to Vermont. And so I'm really excited for him and the things I think he's going to be able to do here for us at Vermont. And he's as fast as any kid we've had here at Vermont in my 8 years. And again, really nice feel, can defend at a high level, and should be able to change the pace of the game. Again, something we haven't had here, you know, a guy that can go create a shot for himself or for others, you know, whenever he wants. So, you know, again, we can play Ernie and Trey together also, because our offense now does allow us to play two point guards at the same time. So, you know, I think they're going to be a really nice complement to one another. Really can score. Cam is, he's going to have to put on some weight. He's a little slight right now, but he can really shoot the ball. I think he's the sixth all-time leading scorer in Wisconsin high school basketball. Scored over 2,000 points, can shoot it from anywhere, but he handles the ball really well. Again, has a really nice feel. He's going to be a kid that's going to have a chance to put up a lot of points, and you know, playing with guys that can get him the ball at the right time, in the right spots, you know, he's going to have a chance to really stretch the court for us and score a lot of points. A lot of people think he's just a shooter, but Brandon can really score at every level. He's got a college-ready body. He's a big, thick kid. You know, if he plays at the right weight, he's really going to be a tough cover at our level. So, played varsity basketball since the seventh grade, scored over 3,000 points, you know, won a lot of games. And so, you know, he has a swagger to him I really like. He's a great kid, you know, really outgoing personality. So I think he's going to fit in really well here. You know, with him and Cam, you know, really two guys that can really stretch the court. Those two guys really will be key for us. Drew Orchard is a really skilled kid at 6'8". You know, he's this past year down in Seattle's put on 20 pounds of muscle. He's up to 215, 220 already. He can shoot it, you know, can play with his back to the basket a little bit. A kid that we're going to be able to do a lot of different things with. And again, I think once he understands the physicality of the game, or we get, you know, that's going to be the biggest hurdle for him. But I think, you know, he's really skilled. Again, high IQ, great feel, and you know, he's going to be a real tough cover in our league. You know, he's a winner, and he's going to do all the little things to help the team win. Doesn't put up a lot of points, but led his team to two state championships in Indiana, which is really difficult to do. Kind of a glue guy with a huge upside. And I, you know, I see him kind of doing a lot of stuff that Luke did for us as far as guarding the other team's best player. He can guard probably four or five, probably guard every position. Again, as he gets stronger and continues to fill out, you know, he can be an all-league player for us, and you know, he values things that I value. So I think he's going to be a guy that's going to be hard to get off the court. I really think we can play a lot of different ways. We'll be versatile. We'll be offensively. We'll really have an opportunity to put guys out there, five guys out there that can be a threat. And so, you know, it's going to be exciting to see, and can't wait till these guys get on campus this summer for summer school. You know, going to Canada this summer, August 9th through 13th, and to play five games in 5 days. And I think it'll be a great opportunity to really start to see what we have and figure out what we need to get better at as we move into the fall and into practice in September.